These are only few main varieties of meters found in Sanskrit. There are many more, but much of the Sanskrit literature, much of the cherished literature in it is enshrined in these few meters. In spite of all this, one can boldly declare that Sanskrit is the only language bestowed with so many varieties of meter, and no other language of this world has ever seen or realized such a great variety both in quality and quantity.